Hey everybody, welcome to Winterfest. We are the new band. Right here in Quincy for President's Day. Thank you so much to Mayor Koch's office for putting this day together. Be sure to see the park and rec kids all over the place for information about everything going on. The food trucks over here. We got the tents down the back. Hope everybody's having a great day. We have the Army Band and Ensemble that's gonna be playing over in the church later on today at 1 o'clock and 3 o'clock. We are the new band, and we're gonna be here with you guys until 2 o'clock today. And after that, the Van Burens are coming on too. So a great day of family-friendly entertainment. Thanks for coming out to Quincy. Thanks for trying to stay warm with us here.
Control and rub my eyes. Please.
Welcome again to Winterfest, everybody. Quincy's fourth annual President's Day Winterfest. That's right. Thank you again to Mayor Koch and his office for setting this day up. We got our food trucks over here, our escape rooms, some games and stuff out back in the tents, and a bunch of musical things going on today for the kids. There's going to be a puppet show over here a couple of times today, just on the other side of the that beautiful church right there. So again, thanks for coming out to Winterfest, and thanks for hanging out with us here. We are the new band. City of President. Give it up for the new band for opening up the show. You're gonna warm things up right now.
I was playing a half step up.
Give it up for Ike Schindler, Schindler on alto sax right there. Woo! The Shindy Baby.
Playing a half step up on everything.
I was.
Cool. Let's see what we got.
We got magnificent seven.
good.
Showed up late.
So that's Nathan. Wow. Lee Harvey Graves. Dear God.
Yeah. It's a little chilly out there. Keep moving, guys.
Yeah.
ahead and give it up for Ike Schindler on the saxophone right there.